好喝，什么牛逼，他就跟学校的商人去上。不足的，我们这边保障有不足的地方，也都有不影响一切。So how do you harvest these? Okay, we harvest from the bottom, but so what you do is you lift up, the produce, and at the front then you cut. So, cut.
Can start lah. This is Dr. Michael Lim, the training gourmet. So now I'm harvesting the just harvest hydroponically grown vegetables. Starting with the ice lettuce.
Ice plant.
It is becoming very popular nowadays.
Okay, that's enough. I'll just cut.
Yep, okay, yeah, the container is here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can take some sorrel as well. It's good combination.
And here is the red vein sorrel. I see the red vein.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Then you see if you want some
letters
also.
Here we have some lettuce, crystal lettuce.
Nice. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright.
So keep calm and carry on eating hydroponic vegetables from just produce, grown in Singapore.